Yes, they do have some impact. The IGF is specifically designed not to have a lot of impact, and there were particular interest groups who didn't want it to have any impact. But I think in terms of building a network of people who care about internet governance and disseminating norms and values through this network of people, I think the IGF does have an impact.